guy that lived there, his brother worked for the railroad. I don't think know that he did. He might have. Then his son became the sheriff in Presidio. He and his sister grew up here, and this was Deanne's Cafe, that pile of stuff right there. That was Deanne's Cafe. I've got pictures of it with a sign out there. But those two kids grew up here. Rick Thompson and his sister Deanne. And Mr. Thompson, he lived in this house with his kids, and he had a liquor store there. He had the liquor store and the cafe. And they lived in that house right there. Rick Thompson, he's the one that grew up and went to prison for smuggling cocaine with Robert Chambers.
Howdy. Ben Hawks here, Marathon Used Cars. You can see we've got a wide variety of vehicles for your liking. We're looking at a beautiful 54 Studebaker. This thing has got a nice roof rack, got your bridge ticklers up top, nice white wall tires on the back. Our motto here at Marathon Used Cars is you smash them, we mix and match them, and sell them back to you for more than they're worth. I reckon you come on down here, we make you one heck of a deal on your car. And if you don't like it, well, you can just leave.
Hi, I'm Trevor Amy here at Marathon Motors, and we got ourselves a lovely Model A. Got some custom rims on it here to travel up and down on railroad tracks. We got took out the windshield. We don't want you breaking that and hurting yourself at all. Took off the bed for all your luggage needs. We got this thing on sale for a low price of $599. Might even throw a motor in for that. New motor. Other than that, we got a large variety of cars down here for sale. Whatever you need, we'll mix and match them. We got a good deal for you. Come on down and see us here. Thank you.
Welcome to the Rio Grande. If you haven't been here before, Mexico. Well, we're going that way, which is downstream, so Mexico will always be on our right. Texas will always be on our left-hand side throughout this journey. The river water is fine. It is low. I'm not gonna lie, it's lower than it has been the last few years, but I've also paddled it around like this condition before, so it's nothing that we can't handle. It does add a few different challenges to the trip, okay? Meaning that the channels aren't as defined, okay? So you might be more prone to get stuck.
Like this, okay. Your boat will turn, and then the person in the back of the boat will probably start to get angry a little bit at that point. But. That's the forward stroke. Okay, primarily done by the person in the front of the boat, also done by the person in the back of the boat. Now, forward stroke. So it's a fluid motion, forward stroke, grip hand down, control thumb down, pry out, and I catch another one. And that's how you can see me paddling a lot in the back. Okay, that takes a lot of time. I'm not going to say you're going to sit here and learn the J stroke in 10 minutes. Not gonna. One last thing, if you approach whitewater and you think you feel a little unstable.
I had a great time on the Rio. Couldn't have asked for better weather. Great group of people. Loved running all the rapids this year. I got to run it in the stern, so I had a little more control of what we were doing. Just fantastic trip. Loved the ride down, a little bit of room. Just got out of the shower, it felt great. And can't wait to do it again next year.
Here we go. I want to say hi to my dad.
Hi, Andy Martin here for Oatmeal Squares. They're so tasty, I couldn't help but eat them before I even started the commercial. Square, compact, not round. If you drop them, they don't roll away.
Square is better.
And their oatmeal sticks to the ribs. This is a good oatmeal square. This isn't for your mama to eat. This is for a Rio Grande man. Oatmeal squares.
Mama can't eat them.
Mama can't eat them. We put 8-10 people on a boat and carry it right through this pass where Briggs is, and we're gonna drop them in right there. Watching our foot. 12 people started off on the Rio Grande River. It's about 90 miles of pretty tough terrain. It's just us, the river, the water, the canyon, and we did pretty well.
You know, we managed to survive. Everyone did exceptionally well on all the whitewater. Came together as a team. We're loving life. Looking forward to this adventure again next year. You and I outdoor.
Hi, Ben here for Hot Springs Hot Tubs on the Rio Grande. Come join me, Ben Hotch, here in the hot springs. You can soak your cares away the rest of your life. Heck, I think I'm gonna leave the rest of the group behind. I can just get food from everybody paddling on by. Live off the land, or at least the people that use it.
Rio Grande!
Great trip. Fourth time down the Rio. Every year I think it's the best group we've ever had. I think this is one of the better groups that we've ever had. Everyone paddled hard, some long days. It was just a really good trip.
Rodeo Rapids, Rio Grande 2011.
We had to pass through portaging, hiking, paddling 10 hours a day, and having to deal with the dawn and all the other inconveniences or conveniences of outdoor life. Thank you guys. So now we can all say with pride and satisfaction, Rio Grande, baby.
Rio Grande. Wow, it was great. One of the best things I ever done in my life. Everything was wonderful. Wonderful people. It was amazing. Thank you guys for this unforgettable experience. Ciao.
Draws and cross draws. The sweeps and prize will get you through this rapid. Draws, cross draws, sweeps and prize. Okay? And be dynamic with the ones that you do. Okay, if you should get your boat stuck sideways on a rock, lean downstream. Lean downstream as hard as you can. The water isn't flowing that hard. If you can keep your gunwale up, you'll be able to shove your boat away from that. And if you go backwards down here, totally fine. You just want to try to keep that boat straight. And it's going to be somewhat difficult to do, but we're going to give it a shot. Alright, me and Katie are going to run it first. We got to watch. When we get down here, I'm going to have a throw rope set up there in case bad things happen. And Andy, I want you to have a throw rope. Be right up in this area to kind of help people out. If they're going to get in trouble, it's going to be right here.
But this is The Rio Poem by Hannah Lang. I was born on the river with a paddle in hand. My first experience was on the Rio Grande. The wind in my face and the sun on my back. It was covered by three oceans, and that is a fact. We paddled and paddled and paddled some more, in hopes we could reach the Burro Bluffs shore. We fought the rapids, the wind, and the sun, in hopes we never see a Mexican gun. Every morning, Ben gave us a little nature talk about plants, reptiles, and even old rocks. And then there was Trevor, who told little jokes, but during the day stayed away from paddle strokes. Andy Martin said spiel and then told us what we'd be doing the next day in the mirror and the muck. Andrew and Tanya paddled hard and then started war. But they had no weapons, so we evened the score. Kate spoke Russian and English and French and sat in the bow and really got drenched. Wednesday came and went the day of the bliss, when Brittany got married without even a kiss. Drew started his own club called the Mustache Crew, and carried the Don so we could all do our poo. Dave ate MREs for the entire week. We didn't know how without very much meat. Hannah turned into a cowgirl on Thursday morn, making Andy and Briggs wish they weren't even born. At the end of the week, we paddled ourselves out. The trip was over, and did everyone pout? That's pretty much it for 2011. We all thought we died and then went to heaven.
All right. Nice.
Nice,
nice work. Good poetry.
Hi, Ben Hawks here on the Rio Grande River for the Burro Bluff Summit. And I'm here to tell you about how awesome Nalgene bottles are. You can put stickers on them. You can drink out of them. And heck, try hard enough, you can throw them off and they'll still make it to the bottom. Hi, Ben Hawks here from Lower Madison Rapids. If you're looking for a bone to pick, we got one for you here. Heck, we got 100 of them. Ben Hawks here with Rio Grande Weddings. You hook 'em, I hitch 'em. Take you down the rapids, send you right into matrimony whether you like it or not. Hope you have your life vest, because it's going to be a bumpy one if you found her on this trip.
First off, can I get an amen quick from the...
Amen! Yeah.
All right, that's all I ask for.
Here we go.
Thank you. Thank you for using Riverside Marriage. I appreciate everyone for being here today.
This is Ben Hawks from Rio Grande Weddings signing out.